Let me tell you, friends, I have just come from a meeting with the ambassador of the US. You know, and she came to tell me what you already know, that the president of the US has invited the president of Kenya for a state visit, one of a kind. In 20 years, no African president has had a state visit in the US. Let me say again that this country will go places. Kenya is going to be greater than what you see. And it is because we believe in the living God.